A toothache can be very painful, making you miserable and interfering with your daily routine. Aside from the pain in the tooth itself, you may experience other symptoms like a mild fever, swelling, or a sore jaw. You may be able to relieve a toothache using natural remedies. However, see your doctor if your toothache lasts longer than 2 days, you have a fever or trouble breathing, or have signs of an infection. 1. Rinse your mouth with a warm saline solution to relieve pain. The first thing you can do at home to ease the pain of a toothache is to rinse out your mouth salt water. One of the most common causes of toothache is infection, and salt can work as a cleaning agent that tackles the infection. Salt can draw fluids from the site of the infection, relieving tension in the soft tissues and reducing pain. To prepare the salt solution, take a glass full of warm water and add 1 teaspoon of common table salt, or sea salt. Mix thoroughly to completely dissolve the salt. Make sure the water is warm and not hot, as you don't want it to burn your mouth. Rinse with the warm saline solution by taking a mouthful and swishing the water all around the mouth, and specifically near the sore tooth. Do this for a minimum of 30 seconds before spitting the solution out, do not swallow. Repeat this every hour and you may ease your toothache. If you don't have salt, just washing your mouth out with warm water will help. 2. Floss to remove food particles and plaque. After you have washed out your mouth, you should continue to clean it by carefully removing any plaque or bits of food that are lodged between your teeth. Using dental floss, carefully clean around and between your teeth. Be careful not to irritate a sensitive tooth, but it's important to remove anything that might exacerbate the infection. 3. Dab clove oil onto the affected tooth to soothe the pain. Clove oil is an old remedy for toothache, as it has antibacterial and pain-relieving properties. It can reduce inflammation and also works as an antioxidant. It can help you to numb the area around your tooth that is causing you discomfort and ease the pain. Dab a couple of drops of clove oil onto a cotton ball and gently rub onto the aching tooth. You should feel the pain starting to subside. Repeat this treatment 3 times a day for best results. Although safe in small amounts, heavy use of clove oil can cause health problems, so be sure to follow the instructions on the packet. You can buy clove oil in a pharmacy or health food store, but if you wish to make your own, just crush 2 cloves and mix them with olive oil. 4. Use a cold compress for pain relief after a mouth injury. If the pain you are experiencing was caused by a trauma to the tooth, use a cold compress to ease the pain. Wrap an ice cube in a clean cloth or tissue and apply it directly to the outside of your cheek adjacent to the sore tooth for about 10 minutes. The cold provides a numbing sensation, which helps to relieve pain. Instead of an ice cube, you could also use an ice pack or a bag of frozen vegetables. Never apply the ice cube directly onto the gum, as this could damage the delicate tissue. 5. Try using a damp tea bag for short-term relief. Place a damp tea bag over the affected tooth. A damp tea bag is a very simple remedy which is easily available in every household. This will not treat the infection or the cause of your toothache, but it can reportedly help ease some of the symptoms. Simply moisten a tea bag in a cup of warm, not hot, water, squeeze out the excess water and place it on the sore tooth for about 15 minutes. The tea bag contains tannins which have strong astringent properties and can provide temporary pain relief. Eucalyptus or peppermint could be especially effective. Doing this regularly risks staining your teeth and gums. 6. Ease your toothache with turmeric. Turmeric is not only a fragrant spice used in the kitchen, there is some evidence that it has medicinal uses. Turmeric contains curcumin, an active ingredient that is responsible in lowering the histamine level, which in turn can help to reduce pain. In 8 ounces of boiling water, dissolve 5 grams of turmeric, 2 cloves of garlic and 2 dried guava leaves. Boil the mixture for 5 minutes. Pass the mixture through a sieve to strain it. Let it cool, then rinse your mouth with the turmeric solution for 1 minute to relieve pain. Alternatively, take 2 tablespoons of ground turmeric and roast on a pan. Let it cool, then apply the roasted turmeric gently onto the aching tooth using a clean Q-tip. 7. Know what to avoid. As well as trying to relieve your pain from a toothache, you should also take care to avoid certain things which are likely to irritate your tooth and cause you greater pain. This will vary from person to person and you will have to judge what causes you discomfort and try to avoid it. Most typically, very hot or very cold food and drinks will be painful for someone with a toothache. Please don't forget to like, subscribe and click on the notification bell icon to get the most updated videos.